excuse me, I'm really tired. But, you know, this journey, it's been a beautiful journey since I arrived in Standing Rock. I arrived at, towards the end of September, and I got to stand with my brother Myron, you know, Sean, everyone a part of our team, William, number two. But, you know, I've learned a lot as well with my brothers and my sisters in Standing Rock, my elders, and the younger generation as well. I'm learning from everyone, and I learned something new about myself every single day. And that was part of this journey for myself, and I just wanted to share that, you know, we're all going to learn something from this, and we've got to take as much as we can from this and progress as Indigenous people and just being human beings at that and working together. You know, right now we see the battle ahead, all of us, we see what's coming, and we must prepare for that. You know, we're a nation. The people are the nation. The government isn't the nation. The people are. So, you know, real quick, I want to say a prayer. I'm praying in English. Out of respect, you know, for my language. So I'm going to pray in English real quick, and then I'm going to close out with a song for all of us together. And I do want to say this. Believe in your prayer. I've seen prayer bring a lot of people to Standing Rock and bring a lot of us together from around the world and around the country. And where we are today and where we stand today, in this unity, it's beautiful.